Hey guys, what's going on? I just want to take a couple seconds and say that I'm really going to miss this car track combination, the Dallara IndyCar with the Phoenix International Raceway in this configuration. I think it's just my favorite car track combination in the entire iRacing service. Next season they're going to be running the new DW12 IndyCar along with the new rescanned version of Phoenix International Raceway, which I believe is smoother and more well banked, and it's more NASCARized, which means that people are going to be running down onto the apron. So I'm really going to miss this configuration. That's all I got to say. Enjoy the race.
Doing a really good job, man. Give those belts another tug real quick. Boss man, do your thing. Green, green. Inside. Still there at your door. Wide inside. Clear low. Outside. Clear. That was a good job. Still inside. inside. Clear. Inside. Still there. You're clear. Working the top. Still there. Still there. Clear. Clear. Outside. All clear. Sip, my man. You're looking nice. Good job, man. Good job. should be a caution.
Oh.
Pit road is closed. You should be starting behind the 9. Come to the green this time. Face cuts off, be ready. Ready, ready. Green, 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 green. 20, about 20 more.
Sorry about that.
God, if I told you how much I hate turning.
Still outside on your quarters. Still there. Still out there. You're clear. Baby, I know you don't want to hear it, but dictate your stuff all you can. You're coming. Outside.
Get off the track.
Clear. That bus family up there in the high rent distance. Let's get it on. Just got a bus. Go get him. Outside. Still there.
Oh, he broke loose.
Still there at your door. Clear high. Caution, caution. What do you got for temp, sir? The road is closed. Line up behind the 9. All right, big girl. Let's keep going the right direction. 10-4. Pace cars off. Be ready. Green, 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 green.
Good lane, Trevor.
Yep, yep.
You get it, Trevor?
Yeah, I got it.
Check your flag, my man.
Right on, dude. Right on, dude.
Good job, my man.
Good race, Paul. Good race.
And you did it on a restart, man.
Oh, yeah. I know how to cheat that restart.
Good for you, man. Good one, dude.
They're light on fuel, man. They're counting on cautions, or they made a mistake and didn't get all the fuel in there. Like maybe they dropped on lugs, or they're just getting that good of fuel mileage. I wish I could tell you, buddy. I really, really, for the life of me, don't know.